Allen, who released this statement that reads earlier today.
He thanked, of course, the Saints, players, fans, releasing this statement, saying in part, the organization will always be near and dear to my heart, going on to say that he is disappointed that the results weren't better. Also thanking Mickey Loomis for the support that he and his staff have provided throughout the entire season that he was with them.
Gail Benson also caught